you can stay in a luxury treehouse that sits in the middle of downtown London. Doesn't matter how old you are, treehouses are awesome. They evoke feelings and memories of being a kid without any worries or responsibilities to speak of. I wish I had the money to create my own adult treehouse, but those can get pretty pricey. What if you could stay in a treehouse on a vacation, however? What if you could stay in said treehouse in the middle of a city? That would be amazing, right? This metropolitan treehouse has everything you could ever wish for in a luxury hotel, while bringing you closer to your childhood than you ever thought possible. This insane treehouse is located in London and was built by Virgin Holidays. It sits 35 feet in the air and overlooks the River Thames. You have to be one of the lucky few to be chosen to stay here, though. The luxury living situation is only available to those who win the Virgin Holidays contest. Each winner will be treated to one night stay. Imagine waking up to this amazing view. One night might not be enough. There will be staff on hand to help you relax and enjoy your stay. I don't know what else I would need beside the location, though. The interior has been designed by Hubert Zandberg. It's meant to elicit a feel of South African heritage. The treehouse features two bespoke bedrooms. Balcony views of the River Thames highlight an incredible overall setting on the London South Bank. Even with a bustling metropolis just outside, you get a really exotic safari vibe from the whole place. It's unfortunate this installation will only be here for a week. I would definitely look into a stay there during a trip to London. Possibly the highlight of the trip is a 6-course meal prepared by Master Chef contestant Petrus Medaletta. The menu includes dishes such as tempura mealworms with indigo mayo, shaved ostrich bitong, braised tureen of crocodile, and smoked goat fillet with chakalaka sauce. Being one of the lucky winners for a stay here would be really amazing, for the exclusivity to the amazing decor, incredible views, and of course that 6-course meal. One night may be all you need to never want to leave. The decor and overall feel of the rooms may even inspire you to take a trip to South Africa. It'd be extremely hard to not enjoy your stay here.